Hey guys, Amber from the Vault here. Welcome back to another Fallout 4 mod. Now this one is just, this actually is going to be a really, really small mod review. I'm actually not going to show you the mod in game. What I'm instead going to tell you is, I've seen a lot of these mods. You can change Dogmeat's name. Pretty exciting if you want to have a Dogmeat of your own, have your own specific name for Dogmeat. Personally, my dog's name was Frank. I could put Frank in there. We could have Frank join us in the game. But what I like about this one is it actually shows you how to change the name for you. So you can actually see here how you would actually get that on there. That's the reason this is kind of like a mini video. Again, I just wanted to call this to people's attention in case they didn't know how to change the name of Dogmeat, because this wasn't something I was aware that I could even do. Personally, I'm not interested in changing the name to Frankie. As much as I loved my dog, he was very tiny and not a German Shepherd, so I'm not going to change the name of Dogmeat. Plus, Dogmeat for me is something that's so full of lore, having been playing Fallout for 2 decades now, I've realized. So we're going to go ahead, not put this in my game. Personally, I'm not going to change my dog's name, but I wanted to go ahead and call it to you guys' attention in case you were interested in changing the name. I thought it was awesome that somebody actually put, right here, instructions on how to change your dog's name. So I think that's fantastic. Again, not a huge mod review in this one. This is more so just for your information. In fact, I'm loading this along with other videos, so it's not actually counting against the video count for the day. I just wanted to go ahead and show this to you guys because I thought it was really interesting and it was something that I wanted to call attention to. So thanks, guys. I'm going to go ahead and get out of here. I'll see you in the next one.